Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn speech recognition on or off on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You can use speech recognition to help you do things in Windows 11, but you might want to turn it off if it causes problems. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn speech recognition on or off in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on Accessibility from the left and then scroll down and choose Speech. On this page, look for the option called Speech Recognition and all you need to do is use the toggle switch to turn it on or off. You can also use the keyboard shortcut it shows if you click on it once. After turning it on, you will be prompted to follow the setup process. This is nice and simple to do. First click on Next, then choose the type of microphone or setup you are using. Then you need to read the sentence shown to make sure the volume of the mic is correct. Click on Next a few more times, choose whether or not document review is on or off and the activation mode, get the reference document if you want it, and finally choose whether you want speech recognition to run at startup. You now get to choose if you want to view the tutorial for speech recognition. Again, this is up to you. The speech recognition overlay will now appear, and you should be able to use it straight away. And remember that the tutorial it shows might help you get used to it. And so that is how to turn speech recognition on or off on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching and I will see you in another video.